Okay, now I'll be demonstrating the shaves. Applying shaving cream with a steam towel, hot towel. And then I go into executing the 5 strokes of the shave. I sanitize first. Grab my shaving gel and spatula. I dig in, put some on my wrist or back of my hand. Discard. Take it away. Apply under the neck. And I'll take my steam towel. Bring it over the trash. Test it on my wrist. Applying under the nose. Apply the steam. That's done. Take it off. Soiled linen. Apply more cream. Prior to shave. Top the skin. Come down. Reverse. Over. Let the client know I'm going to be pulling the nose up. From the right side of the lip, over, top the skin, down, reposition. Great, underneath, done. Grab my next towel, my next steam towel. Bring it out. Trash bag, test it. Wiping away all excess shaving cream. All the way. Put in the soiled linen. Grab my astringent or my Q-tips or cotton balls along with my astringent. Applying all over. Discarding the trash. Sanitize. Done.